I'm a hardy old sailor from a Newfoundland shore. I fish for me living on the wild Labrador. Now the fishing's all over, the work is all done, and I'm going out tonight with me rubber boots on. Well, I ate up me supper and I trimmed up me bed. For courting indeed I was highly prepared. With the day's work all over and the night coming on, I remember that night with me rubber boots on. I knocked on her door and me knock it was low. From out of her slumber me knock she didn't know. She came to the door and said, is that you, Tom? Said, yes, it is, honey, with me rubber boots on. She opened the door and invited me in. And up to her bedroom she said, come on in. She jumped into bed with the blankets rolled on, and I jumped in beside her with me rubber boots on. Well, daylight next morning, the sun in the sky, I turned to me true love, the bitter goodbye. Said, now don't you leave me, you know you done no wrong, and you slept here all night with those rubber boots on. I turned to me true love with a wink and a smile. I said, nothing could happen in such a short while. Whatever I did, love, I did it for fun, and I hopped out of bed with me rubber boots on. About 10 months later, I was summoned to court. 100 a week, I was fined for me sport. That's a whole lot of money for a fisherman's son. I regretted that night with me rubber boots on. I'm catching big fish on the wild Labrador. When he gets bigger, I'll take along my son, and we'll both catch those codfish with our rubber boots on. I said, when he gets bigger, I'll take along my son, and we'll both catch those codfish with our rubber boots on.